What did you guys expect going in against Williamsville South today?
We thought we had to worry about one of the 15 teams to play. Just had to fight hard, and puck deep, win the game.
Yeah, I know a lot of kids from Hill South. I knew number 15 was going to be a challenge coming in. He did end up scoring a goal to tie the game 3-3, but we did a good job neutralizing him and keeping the outside most of the game.
Nick, your first Fed game, just what did you do to get ready for today, first of all?
I just knew that I was going to get a chance to play eventually, and I wanted to make the most of my opportunity.
And just tell me, you know, kind of walk me through your game, any saves that really stick out in your mind or anything like that?
Saves stick out in my mind is in the second period when we were on when it came to taming 2-on-1, I stopped with the shoulder.
And just how do you feel about the way you played overall out there?
I thought I played pretty good. I kind of want that third wraparound. I want the wraparound to go back, but other than that, I thought I played pretty solid.
So, Ian, you had 2 goals out there, 2 assists. Just walk me through your goals, first of all.
First one, beautiful feed by Eric Jaworski. Right out in front, I just had to tap it in, put it on high. And then empty net at the end of the game, just had to work out, get the puck out.
Just what was really working for you on offense out there today?
Getting pucks deep, playing down low.
Shout out to Schmitty, Seuss, his first fat win. Shout out to Mr. Reckenberg, home from DC, Mr. O'Malley, all the boys back home.
Shout out to Coach Eaters, never an empty water bottle. Never gives you water, you gotta take it. And shout out to all the boys back at Team France.
It's a big win for France. It's a big win.
Schmitty putting 2 goals in the back of the net.
2 assists.
That's a huge night.
2 bingos.
Shout out to Evan.
Seriously, Evan's on lawful boards.
What did you guys just like that you did well as a team today?
Talk, communication,
a lot of communication,
good passes.
What's your buzzing back?
Bottle of water from Coach Eaters.
Fuck is in the back. That's all that matters.
ITF 3 stars?
Sue, Schmitty, and
Galvin.
Ben Kite or Galvin? No, Galvin, yeah. Galvin had 3 assists, 3 hours.
What are you guys taking from this win going forward?
Big game next Wednesday against Time Outdoors. So that'll be a challenge, but we're ready for it.